Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Tania B coming in from Tenacious City. Today is day 11 of my video vlog challenge. I definitely appreciate you all watching. Today's question I'll be answering is, what are my views on tithing and savings? Now, it used to be very, very difficult for me to save and for me to tithe, like really difficult. I struggled a lot with it. Lately, for the last year, I've been very fortunate and been very excellent with my tithing, and for the past couple of months, I've been really, really great with my savings, okay? Now, check this out. You got $20. You just made $20, all right? You take two of those dollars, and you give it to somebody. Give it to somebody who have really, really touched you, like touched your heart, like just made your day, just made your life, or just that much better, okay? Someone who's affected you spiritually. Give this to them. Give them one-tenth of what you earn. Then take another $2, okay? You save that. Put it away. Don't look at it. Don't look at it, all right? You save it. Now, this book right here, The Richest Man in Babylon, I spoke about it in one of my previous videos. This book right here has made my savings turn into great. Now, I'm not struggling like I used to, and it's not really hard as I thought it was, and it will definitely teach you and will show you of how to build and great estate just by saving one-tenth of what you earn. Now check this out. You still got $16 left out of your 20. You do what you want. You do what you want with it, but just make sure you take care of those first two things. You make sure you take care of the first two things, which you tithe and you save. All right, something about the tithing is to do something, like the universe just take care of you. You know, like it takes care of you. When you think there is no way, it makes a way because you are showing, you are allowing that there is more than enough that you can give, that you can give. And you will feel better when you're saving, when you know that your money is multiplying, that you're not touching it, and that you're going to use that to invest. It's great. And it's also be great if you subscribe to me and you share this video. I definitely appreciate you all watching. And like I said, like, share, subscribe. The links are in the description in my bio. All right, this is Tania B coming in from Tenacious City, signing out.